Hi, my name is Emma Paradise, and I am currently a sophomore inclusive childhood education major with a concentration in psychology at Fisher. I chose Fisher because I knew I didn't want to be a number in a huge lecture hall, and I really liked all of the hands-on learning experiences the institution has to offer. Goodness, discipline, and knowledge is a motto that we like to live by at Fisher, and I feel like the college does a great job incorporating these characteristics into our curriculum as well as our extracurricular activities. One Fisher hack I have is to definitely check out the bottom floor of the library if the main floor is full. It's a great quiet place to study, and for education majors, it's great because the curriculum library is down there to use as a resource. If I could give prospective students advice, it would be to go to the college where you can picture yourself getting involved. Getting involved helps you adapt to college, meet new people, and it provides you with many opportunities during your 4 years at the college you choose.